members. Come on over here. Come on here, come on here.
People's Club of Nigeria International. Austin Brash is here. San Marcos San Antonio is here. Houston is here. Dallas is here. Yes. New York is in the house.
Yes, go.
People's Club of Nigeria is here.
Wow!
People stop all over the world. This is for you.
Every patron, people stop of Nigeria. Chief FM, Moron, Oshana Mola.
Wow!
Every chairman, Lagos branch. Chief DN, Ogonpo, Obaka. That one in a matter one of or two. First chairman, Lagos branch. All you women are sojourn, okay?
Yes. She panel of all the members in the house.
Only my one of Amish.
Adol one.
Founder. National patron, People's Club of Nigeria.
Honorable Chief Ibezin.
Chief Gina Chikalo.
Yes.
National patron Chief Umar Hamadike Obieze Azul Kenya Puno.
Oh yes.
National patron Ayeno
People's Club of Nigeria International
Mangrova
Worldwide
G.L. Kompo
Worldwide
Vice National President People's Club of Nigeria of one more G. Omo Nigeria G. Freedom Bank.
Oh yes.
Sazanza wende yege kene. Ishiye siyi. Chipsa.
People's Club. Worldwide.
Kansi hao ikwe. Ide. Oke titi. Patron elect. People's Club of Nigeria.
Chief of us in the house.
Every second, let us branch. Jesse on the Ebola. Naya Lugo, second of Uwere. Financial secretary. Chief RC on the Ege. Glory be of Nevi. Every treasurer in Lagos branch. Chief Mike Arinze.
Oh, yes.
Whoa!
And do what all the chairman does best. You know you have multiple chairmen here tonight, so I'm going to hand over the microphone to you, so you do your thing.
My honorable publicity secretary, who are in the Akudo world, over the land, he got it. I would like to start by giving reverence to the Almighty Lord, who is the author, the publisher, and the finisher of our faith. In all things, He has asked us to give thanks. As tonight, we have come to give thanks to the Almighty Lord for the life of our sister, Rosa Mbachu. I give honor to all that honor is due. I give honor to the sisters. I give honor to all the children that are here. I give honor to all of the community leaders that are here, and I give honors to each and every one of you, my brothers and sisters. Protocols, more observe. I would like to take a moment as the hosting chairman. Honorable Mbachu is a member and the chairman of the caretaker committee. San Antonio branch, I recognize you, my brother. I would also like to give a warm welcome and thank you to all members of PCNI San Antonio that have come here tonight to honor, to support our brother. Thank you for coming. Yes, I appreciate it. Bigolo, Maga, we must take a minute as we do here. God bless you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Thank you. My honorable first lady. Bigolo, I can never thank you. Ezo Bunipa, please come here, come and stand by me. My honorable chairman from Houston, Bigolo. Chairman Mbachu, please come and stand by me here. Kajas. Igadi. Bigolo, I must not forget to call the most hardworking, the most handsome, one of the most hardworking community leaders who has done this for the past 10 years here in Austin. Please join me in asking our honorable chairman emeritus, Mirewiro Isoch, to come on out here to stand by me. Thank you, Emeritus, Chairman Emeritus, Mirewiro Isoch, So, Bigolo, without wasting too much time. I really want to say thank you to the Austin community. I must extend my passionate thank you to all the ladies in the house. Most especially, the fact that you do what you do best. You support, you cook, you feed us. You, after working day and night, you still come out here to stand with us and do whatever you do in the kitchen and still make us look good. I just want to say thank you to all the ladies in the house. We appreciate all that you do. We do appreciate you. And my honorable members, this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice in it. There is no need to ever cry. My honorable secretary, I have to recognize your presence in the house. Amen. I wanted to make sure that it writes what I say. And my first vice, the second vice, God bless you. We do what we do best. Community support. Supporting one another. And be there for one another. Princess. Thank you. Thank you. Supporting one another is what we do best. Let no one tell you differently. We have to always stand in unity, love, and service to do what we do best. God bless you for coming. Thank you. And thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, gentlemen and ladies. I don't have too much to say. I have to say thank you to People's Club and to St. Marcus, especially the Emperor Second Chief Francis Ibezi. Please. And other members of St. Marcus. This was not the time of too much time. I can say, my sister's soul, there is a perfect peace. Please,
Father. Oh, Austin. Bravo. We have to come here. I want to say thank you to my wife, the first lady, Houston. We have to come. Let's come and be with our brother, Paul Mbachu. My name is Wake Keeping. We have my brother on Sunday. So, because we know what we owe this life is debt. So, because Paul, wife, sisters, relatives. She said what we became because it's what we know will happen. She must be in a better place and may her soul rest in heaven, please. Thank you.
I think my chairman has said it all. I rest my case. Thank you.
People's Club, thank you. PCNI Worldwide, thank you. PCNI, you are awesome. Close friends, brothers,
and their family, chairman and members of Mbachu Improvement Association, Austin Chapter, I am privileged to express my unequaled gratitude to you all here present, especially the sisters of the Daughters of Mary, Mother of Mercy, the Reverend Fathers, the Acolytes, the Altar Servers, the fellow worthy Knights of Kanukos, Chairman and Members of People's Club International, President and Members of any Batoshu Club, the Eco Progressive Council Members, my Austin community, friends, and above all, the parish priest of St. Louis Catholic Church, Austin, Texas, Reverend Father James Nisco, and his entire team. Thank you all for gathering around us in our grave. God bless you, and keep you all safe as you travel back to your respective destinations. I thank especially those that have helped me put all this together, Reverend Sisters, Select Reverend Sisters, and Select Deity Members. Thank you once more for and on behalf of Mbachu Family, United States Chapter, Chief Paul in Mbachu, Akumezo BK Okwene. Thank you all.
Thank you so much for supporting sisters. Thank you so much. May God bless you all. Now, our Father Malachi is going to say the closing prayer. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Houston, for your annual retreat. And I was involved, and I know the journey we made. Brother and I think from what I experienced from sister, I rename you Okwene Siobike, because I can overlook the fails, but Okwene does not fail. Faith makes you stronger. Okay, good. So we pray for God's blessing upon all of you and for the sisters, for the family of Mbachu, and for the church and for all those sisters encountered in her life as a religious, as a consecrated person. For God to reward all of you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May the soul of Sister Maria Rosa Mbachu, the source of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
May her soul rest in peace.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the life and the service rendered by your daughter, Maria Rosa Mbachu. May you receive her soul in eternal kingdom. And we ask you to bless all the friends and well-wishers, all the sisters, all the family members of Sister Maria Rosa. Reward them for all their efforts, accept their prayers. And as we go back home, Heavenly Father, protect each and everyone and lead us safely home through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
I don't know.
Thank you, Father Malachi. May God bless you too. Thank you.
Thank you, Father Malachi. We appreciate what
and I'm on play number two. All I know the time it's just getting jet.
Hey, this is your favorite girl, Arlene. Keep watching a Freak 365 every day, all day. Boom.
watching Africa 365. Casey says so, Mr. Talk and Do. Baby, please give me tonight. Let's go, dear.
Thank you.
You know what? Make sure you keep watching Africa 365. Don't go nowhere.